did like a 10:35 cut start time. Brenda, that was an awesome run though.
It was.
A little counter rut going on there. The ball. There's Sarah driving through. Went wide.
Oh, okay.
When the touch judges are going like this with the flags, that means no.
Oh, okay.
If it's in, they put the flag up.
Okay.
And then the ref will blow the whistle. It'll go chirp. So the ball's coming out here. So always favor, so where the ball is usually framed left or right, and you frame it so that you have the open space where the ball is going to go.
Okay. Oh, I get you. So like try to predict where the ball's going.
Yeah, exactly. And if you get in too tight and you lose it, just zoom out and find it.
W is to zoom out?
Yeah, the W is wide, T is telling. So it's right there.
Thank you.
Watch the game here, don't watch the game there.
Okay.
That's the hardest part.
I know, I'm so like... Okay.
Thank you.
watching it from here.
Los Hills, wow.
Yeah, suburbs.
That's a little bit of a schlep.
Yeah, it's like today was like a 25 minute drive. So it wasn't terrible.
So you come up 55?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're just about 15 minutes past me. I'm on Archer Heights.
Okay, yeah.
Midway.
I used to live in that area.
Church is the understanding of the role. Eight man's job is not to kick that ball out. Eight man's job is to keep the ball in and with the toe so that what happened there doesn't happen.
Get her!
Unless it's an eight man pick.
Damn, yeah, Aisha, she's still up. Come on, Aisha!
Nice fight. Hand on this. Strap is blown in the frame.
Let's go! Come on, Nat! They stole it!
Hey, ladies. Ladies. Okay. The norm. Now, her player will get attended to. The game will continue around them. Unless the game gets near the player, then they'll stop the game.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, it doesn't stop unless they're going to get hurt by someone stepping on.
Oh, wait, go for it.
Are you good, Mama?
My phone's making
the noises.
It's just making phone calls in my pocket. To me, like, she intentionally just, like, fed the ball to the ground as she was going out. Probably better have this girl in the lineup right now with this win. The other hard thing on game film, the, like, learning thing, is you see how I'm framed right there? I don't need a lot of sky. So if you go out, don't have sky.
Yeah.
Worked pretty well. until you get a bunch of big boys trying to sit on the raises on the bottom, bouncing all over. Honestly, I don't know how to. I know how to turn it on. Getting the ball away from the traffic. Really, look, this is a.
Yeah, Crystal! Come on, Aisha!
Somebody on ball recovery? Yeah, but
who do we got that can get ball recovery?
How do you get to the other side of the bus?
You see where that trailer is against the fence right there? There's one of the bars back out.
Someone small enough that can slip through. That's not me.
I was going to say, I don't know how small it is.
You could probably get through there. I know I can't.
Fire! Fire! Thank you.
got through okay, though? You got through okay? Oh. You see that trailer with the two blue patches on it? To the right of the Wheatland banner? Right next to the light post. It's right there. I'm going to be in probably around closer to 1. I couldn't get anybody to do this for me. But as soon as they're done, the first half is just about over. It's a 30-minute second half. So as soon as I pack up, then I'll be up.
All right, I'll see you when you get
there. All right.
All right, have fun.
All right, bye. Somewhere down south, because those guys, you know, they get to train all winter because it's not cold down there, as cold. From California, where, you know, December, January, it's like, oh, it's so cold, and it's like 50 degrees, 40, 45 degrees.
Thank you.
that was nice to phase after play. It's exciting. Shelter they had over there, it got blown over.
Oh, jeez.
Go get it! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go!
No!
Steal the ball!
Yes, yes! Get there!
You got it down on that. Trying to scoop the ball in that wrong way that goes on you is not the way that you either fall on it and get back up, or you tow it again. You get away from it. I prefer that. You're falling for stopping. I see players literally like ball carriers and then 2-on-1, they're running up and they got 2 defenders on them. Rather than like try to, you know, lose the 2-on-1, like run at them and then slide them to the ground in front of them, they can back up a little bit.
Yeah, it's, like,
it's a fast cut. You can't change it. It's hard to change the direction. You slide down and they're like, well, I do have to get it. It's a lot harder to defend. Theo, what's the score now? Two tries. 19? So 3 tries to score.
Come on, Crystal!
Yeah. Allergy season.
Thank you.
knocking there. If you're the person kicking on that for the exit strategy, you're trying to kick with the touch. Get it out of bounds or line out. If you can draw a knock on it, that's it. The touch is your decision to make. You have more control over it. This wind makes it hard, though. Never quit.
biggest one that I can see just starts to clean it. Just lots of good work rate. People want to break down. Creating opportunities over time to just pick and go is, it's like picking, taking too many steps and just going to ground and working too hard. If that pick and go gets 2 steps away from the breakdown and passes, so get that ball passed. We're staying in the traffic. You make a couple of steps, get them to spread out, and then get the pass to the out. Get 2 passes, boom, boom, boom. Then we're getting around the outside.
Yeah, because there's all this space over here.
Right, because everyone's staying around the action in the middle.
Yeah. And to break it, you're saying, is to just take a few steps and pass it out that way?
Yeah, exactly. Or, I mean, try to get away from the pick and go as much and slowly gain balance and get the scrum half in, and then you get that. I don't know if you guys have worked on that. Doubles, so you have a pod.
Yeah, we
do. 9 or 10. That's what you want to get. You want to get that ball out to the 10. The 10's got to contribute it. Get the ball out to the 10.
We've been trying to work on pods.
If there's a lot of traffic in the middle, ball carrier shouldn't. 3 steps is too many most of the time, because then the defense is getting up on everybody.
You got this, man!
That's about way too many meters. Game almost.
plus 14 meters on that. Your brain rest.
Yeah.
And can't really say how long. It depends on your brain. Three tackles in a row.
Look at her! Make it a fourth. Make it a
Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, this will be my MO going forward. Wendy, putting this thing up, no skin on it. Get the frame up, then put the skin on it. Would be a lot easier, right? Because then you get it tied down, get the weights on it, then put the skin on it.
Thank you.
there's got to be like minutes left at best.
It's all,
it'll be on
5 minutes.
There's 5 minutes of game time left? Oh, 5 minutes till 12.
Yeah.
Well, that's when our we're supposed to end because soccer comes on, yeah. But we kicked off at 10:30, so the game, if we played 60 minutes, yeah. Or 70
minutes. Oh.
70 minutes, so, we'd be off, we would have been off already.
Yeah, totally.
So we're into injury time. So.
Oh.
I don't know. We're probably playing 35 minute halves. Yeah, I think that's game.
Okay.